You understand politics, you think you understand political parties, you're all full of crap, you don't know what the Illuminati is, you're Republican or you're Democrat,
you're wrong! Why? It's this easy, it's called divide and conquer. That's why there's two parties and only two, and they're controlled by the same people at the very top who belong to the Council on Foreign Relations, the Bilderberger Group, they also belong to the Trilateral Commission, and you people don't even know what the hell that is. But if you did know, you would know that these are the people that control your world by making global policies that you never vote on and by which parties both serve and belong to these organizations and control your world. Now, here's how it works. Really easy. Divide and conquer can only work if the people that are divided are not aware of the falsely created division. If you're not aware of it, then it works. If you know about it, then it don't work no more. If you have socialism without capitalism, it becomes communism. If you have capitalism without socialism, it becomes fascism. And it's just that easy.
I love you.
That's all you need to know. That's why Masonic symbols are all over your freaking money. But you don't pay any attention. Ridiculous.